Hi, I'm Kamil Armakowinski. I start fight for Viking teams in Ragnarok. Be ready for best event in Scandinavia. My name is Kamil Kowinski. I'm from Poland. I live in Norway like 8 years right now. Now I live in Westfold, so I train here in Borgeskogen Training Center with my friends here and all with Polish Berserkers teams start to train people in Norway. So that's why I start here, because I have the place where I can train in good level.
When did you start? Because before you now starting to go bare knuckle fighting?
You know, now you know about the situation right now with the COVID and this rest of things. It's hard to traveling in the Europe, and it's get a chance to get a fight, because I like to fight, and it's get the offer with Ragnarok, so I keep the gloves up. Sorry, not gloves, keep the hands up for fight for Ragnarok, because I like new challenges, and I like to make a check how trained I are, how good I am. So it's another thing in my career, sports.
But don't you think that bare knuckle fighting could potentially ruin your career? We have seen all the damages that...
You know, I'm not so young, I'm 32, and you know, I fight a lot on the street in Poland, and still I hear, so nothing happened, yeah? But now you will be a referee into the ring, so it's fights like the boxing, but with your gloves. But I think will be much problem with the hands, can be broken, but with the head will be the same, I think. So I know, afraid, of course, contusion can be happen, yeah? But if I really care about the contusion, I cannot quit from my home, so that's why.
Tell us, how do you train? Do you train anything different now?
You know, now with my trainer Rafael, we change a lot with the training, because now we don't make like ground game trainings. We have a lot new trains for the only for the arms to make in harder, and also it's a lot of more boxing training, and we keep working on my moving in the ring, you know, the legs work, because it was terrible last time. And we will see. We have a lot of time right now. We know what to do. Also, mentors from Szczecin help us how they can. So we will see.
You're turning into bare knuckle fighting.
Yeah, you know, my plan was like get like 2 fights per year. Now the barriers close for traveling. You know, I have my family and everything. I cannot go and be without money, like one month, yeah? But it's a chance to fight bare knuckle. Why not? We will see.
Is it good money?
For the bare knuckle, you know, now is the offer not so bad, yeah? I have my best offer, but it's not the best one, yeah? Can be better, but we will see. It's a lot of extra money I can get it, so we will see what happened in May.
Because your first fight is in May.
Yeah.
Tell us about the organization, the Ragnarok.
Yeah, you know, the Ragnarok is a new organization, and still they're creating the new organization. So they are invite now Polish Husaria team. They are probably invite Italian team. And we know a lot of country asking about wanna join. And the program will be Vikings will be traveling all worlds and make the fights. How it's gonna be, we will see, but will be a great event, I think. 11, 13 fights in the main card, one woman fight, so, and the names in the card is awesome, so.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. You're a married man with...
Yeah, I'm a married man with 2 kids. Also, my daughter's training a lot with me. I follow the training. I'm so happy and proud of that, so. Now, you know, after the Christmas, and I also was a positive corona test, so I start to be healthy right now. In the next week, I start to normal training, normal workout with my trainer. So it's a good way to fight. Yeah, I want to get the fight as soon as possible, but I need to wait my.
So if we had a fight tomorrow, you'll fight tomorrow.
Yeah, you know, in my first fight, I take the fights like 5 days before fight. Yeah, because it was my dream, like before my 30, I want to get my MMA fights, and I will keep the gloves and go from Norway to Poland, without trainers, without anybody. And it's happened what's happened, yeah. But my dreams come true.
Do you think you will go back to MMA after? Yeah. Or do you think you will stay in
We will see what we're gonna do in Europe, yeah. Because in Norway still is MMA not allowed for confrontation in normal system. So if will be barriers open, so for sure 100% will be another MMA fight.
Yes, coming. You would like to fight anyone everywhere.
Yeah, you know what's happened in my K1 first fight in Czech Republic. I fight with men who get like 50 professional fight in Muay Thai and then Thai box, Muay Thai and kickboxing. Yeah. Oh, it also was a great experience for that.
Yeah.
I lose, but I finally know how it's low kick feel it. And also good knee. Now only bare knuckle, so we will see.
Do you know your opponent?
I know my first opponent, but I cannot say anything right now. It will become soon on the Facebook in Ragnarok, on the fan page, so just follow it and you will be know.